to go eat, man?
I don't know.
I'm thinking fast food. Then it'll make my anal leak. I don't have any money.
So what are you going to do about it?
Actually, I think you owe me money. Because remember, like, back in grade 3, you borrowed $6 from me for Pokemon cards? That was like, that's $6. And like, in grade 10, you got $20 from me for beer. And then last week, you got $6 for Pokemon cards? Like, adds up. You should at least owe me like $20.
Oh, come on, man. You actually expect me to pay that back? It's just, you know, it's just a couple bucks, man. Like, no big deal.
You're a dick.
Well, I don't have it, dude. So what do you expect me to do?
What am I going to do? I'm going to send the Scottish Mafia after you. You want to go to the North Scottish Mafia? I do. I just call my friend and figure it out.
I know some people too.
Yeah. They're cool.
They're fun.
Yeah, you got no one.
I'm not bringing back money.
I'm bringing back money.
I'm telling you, Jeff, my buddy Angus, he's going to come after you.
You don't know anybody.
Yes, yeah, I do. All right. You don't believe me,
do
you? Here, you're going ahead.
Alright.
Going ahead. Hey, Angus. Hey, I got something you have to take care of for me. Yeah, I got someone who owes me some money. I know you're excited. I'll tell you what, his directions. Right.
Come on down in the televator, Mick. How you get that sheep lamb lover? You gotta get that strip up there, mate. You got down in the Nelly mama and mother. Christian Cross, but how you get that, mate?
Dude, what the hell, man? You sent an Irish, you crazy guy after me?
Yeah, he's Scottish, and I told you so. I told you he's gonna go after you.
Dude, it is odd. You have no idea how much it's on.
Oh, it's already been brought.
I know someone in the Italian Mafia. That's a real Mafia. It is odd. Mom! Door!
Yo, what do you want?
I believe me and you have a problem.
Okay.
A certain individual called me and told him about a little running that apparently you set up. You see, I don't like that, especially my boy. So that's what I'm doing with you. We're gonna take a little tango, you know?
No, no, it's
take a little tango, take a walk outside.
Hey there, laddie. You forgot my money. Look there, laddie, you forgot my money. Oh, hell there. What the hell on Dairy Queen's going on over here? Oh, Julius, go down sheep wool's getting back, old.
Oh, yeah, we there.
Yeah!
Step
don't
up.
Push a Scottish man there, laddie.
I will push you over. Be like,
I'll take you down.
Oh! You got
that, you got that. Upset, don't touch a Scottish man's cock.
Yeah, I don't think our muscles like each other.
Yeah, they're really good at it.
Upset, don't touch a Scottish man's cock.
I think
we
learned a lesson here.
Yeah.
We'll get some food.
Can we just eat?
I've got me in my bagpipe! And that's why mob welfare's no good.
With my full capabilities, and now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary, but my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky when you got a subject and a predicate. Add it on a dope beat, and it'll make you think.
So what are you gonna do with that?
Just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to this one or two before. So don't try to say drop science. Well, I'm dropping English, even if Yella makes